And I can't believe how you stood up to Connie D'Amico for me.
Hey, Meg.
Hi, Connie.
I can't fit all my books in my locker. Can I put the rest of them on your ginormous...
Hey, Connie. Hi, Peter Griffin, Meg's father. Say, can you do me a favor? You see that fire extinguisher there?